Anyway, coming up next is what, baby?
We got Rick Springfield, Jesse's Girl. All
right, gotcha.
Shout out to Skates for this request.
All right, now.
I love this song.
Really? You heard this before?
I think Jesse's Girl.
Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine.
Uh-oh.
But lately something's changed, it ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I want to make her mine.
Damn.
And she's watching him with those eyes.
Oh my God.
And she's loving with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late at night.
My God.
You never heard this before?
No, I've never heard this before.
And here we go again.
No. I've never heard this, but he's literally checking out his friend's girl, and he's wishing that she was his. Oh, that's scandalous. That's terrible.
Where can I find a woman like that? I'll play along with the charade.
No, oh. He don't know this song.
That doesn't seem to be a reason to change. You know, I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I wanna tell her that I love her, but the point is probably moot. Cause she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving him with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late at night. You know, I wish that I had Jesse's girl.
Oh my God. Guys, this was Rick Springfield with Jesse's Girl.
He's never heard it before.
No, I've never heard this before.
At all.
No, I already told y'all, we weren't listening to the same radio station. So I don't even know where they was playing.
This is Jenny, 867-5309, all over again. All
right, well, look, it was a catchy song. It sounded really good.
Shame.
But I'm not sure how to feel about
Shame.
It. Because he was literally lusting Shame. After his best friend's girl. And so as his best friend is like enjoying his relationship and enjoying things, he's like in the corner like,
My Sharona. He didn't know My Sharona either. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, now I did.
Pull up the shame.
No.
Pull up the shame.
No, I with the My Sharona song. I didn't really too much care for that.
I love that
song.
Yeah,
I could go the rest of my life without hearing My Sharona. No, thank you. So this was one of those songs that was played on MTV a lot or on the radio?
In life. Okay. Just in life. Commercials, TV shows.
I ain't never heard this.
Oh, okay.
Never.
Well, there you have it.
All right.
Next up, we have Greg Allman, I'm No Angel.